You know, Congress is poised to address our nation's immigration system next month, so Utah lawmakers are preparing for the role that they will play. Chief political correspondent Glenn Mills is in the studio with us right now to look at what they are doing to make sure Utah values are part of the debate. Glenn.
Yet on Representative Chris Stewart is hosting a roundtable discussion to hear from local voices, voices he says he'll take back to Washington.
The United States is the only home Alex Nunez can remember. His parents brought him here with high hopes.
I came here when I was about 8. I came originally to finish school. My parents wanted me to get a degree since they don't have one.
With his dreamer status in the air, he is taking great interest in Representative Stewart's immigration roundtable. It's an open discussion with state lawmakers, advocates, and other stakeholders on ideas for reform. State Senator Luz Escamilla wants solutions for dreamers, workers who contribute to the economy, and the crisis happening now at the border.
In some instances, separating infants from parents, mom or dad, at the border, and I think that's very concerning. It's not the humane way of doing things, and it's not the American way.
Senator Escamilla says she doesn't know how much faith she has in resolving this decades-old divisive issue, but she's hopeful. And Stewart says there's reason to be, as a bill is now being crafted.
There's enough bipartisan effort now between Republicans and Democrats, the president included, who really wants to do something.
Stewart's top priorities are addressing border security, the dreamer problem, and the process to become a citizen. But he doesn't support amnesty.
It would be impossible for me to support legislation that granted them citizenship overnight. Would I allow them to go through the process? Of course. Would I consider legal status as something I've advocated for since I've been in office?
On the top of the list for Nunez is the opportunity to fulfill his lifelong dream of joining the military.
Since I'm trying to join the military, if I can show the American people that, I mean, I'm proud of being American and that I can support them, protect them, and then show my commitment to the country.
Stewart says they will begin debating that immigration bill the week of June 20th. He hopes it can be sent to the president and signed before the general election, Don.